Adding doorways and raising walls in SketchUp 2015. The floor plan is cleaned up nicely, but it's not done yet. Now you will add any doorways and openings between rooms by removing sections of the walls. Examine your downloaded floor plan and locate any breaks in the walls. Choose one to draw and click the line tool. Carefully draw a line from one side of the wall to the other, snapping on edge. Your line should be colored red or green as you draw it, unless you're drawing a line at an angle. Click the tape measure tool, then click the line you just drew. Drag the measuring tape slightly in the direction of the doorway and type 3-0 quotation mark. Hit enter on your keyboard. The tape measure created a dotted guideline 30 inches away from the line you drew. Click the line tool and draw a second line at the dotted guide. Now click the eraser tool and erase the two line segments in the doorway. Repeat this process for all doorways and openings on your floor plan. Draw a line across a wall, use the tape measure to create a guideline 30 inches away, draw a second line, and erase. I'll finish up this floor plan so you can see the process. Then we'll raise the walls. Change your view so you can see the floor plan on the ground. Click the push-pull tool, then click and drag the walls up slightly. Type 8 apostrophe and hit enter on your keyboard. The apostrophe is shorthand for a measurement in feet, similar to how a quotation mark is shorthand for a measurement in inches. Use the orbit tool to check out your house, or find the camera menu at the top menu bar and click Standard Views, Top, to see a bird's eye view.